A fire ripped apart this apartment building in Dallas today. This is on East Grand near Gaston. Dallas Fire Rescue says 30 units were either damaged or destroyed. So far, they say it appears that no one was hurt. Two dogs were rescued. In all, it took 90 firefighters to get this thing under control.